him off one of the bikes. The chain came off on that 250. The chain came off.
Oh no,
yeah.
Which bike?
Anders 250 that Owen was riding.
Oh shit.
Yeah. You wanna go back over there? Well, I don't hear because we just circle around the fucking camp. Did you just call me an ADB guy because I'm on like an adventure bike? Hey, look at this shit, dude.
That's awesome, dude. That's bright as fuck in the day.
Yeah. And then I got a horn. Wait. Yeah, and I got signals.
That's cool.
Oh, that one's kind of...
Yeah, it happens.
That one's nice. That's alright. Well, that kind of sucks, dude.
Hell yeah.
Kind of having a rough day here.
Owen's just been breaking everything, dude.
He's a big fucker, man. That's why you need a tank like this. Yeah, I guess that's probably smart.
Well, I'm gonna taste it myself. I was like,
right.
If I put it in gear, can I roll? I won't roll, right?
Not if you're in gear, you won't. You're good if you're in gear.
Go ahead and shut your walkie off. Just hold that bottom button.
We might want to move some stuff out of the way.
Got people coming. Is it just too loose?
No, we think the chain's the wrong tension for how big he is, you know? Because then it squats and then it like jumps off the thing.
Is it too tight or loose?
I think too loose, maybe.
Fancy forged kickstands.
Yeah.
You're going the wrong way.
Oh man.
I think. I don't know which way actually everybody's gonna go. You might be going the right way, I don't know. The other way? Oh, back the old other way? Okay. You want to go back the other way? Let's go find them.